You got this, Travis. Make them wait for it. Boom.
Don't be suspicious.
Whatever the fuck this is, like, it looks like something that you strain noodles out of, and I'm wearing a pirate shirt. I hate
you. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. For sure.
Listen, I'm gonna be 100% honest with y'all, because the government don't want you to know about any of this shit, alright? All them geese that you guys be seeing out there at the ponds, you ain't got to pay for them. They're free. You just got to catch one. I'm at 27 right now. That's all. Welcome to the TED Talk. Go get you one.
I would like to extend my deepest apologies to the bee that I just karate chopped.
Am I 6'1"? Yes, I am. Is my voice deeper than the average female? Yes, it is. Does it mean that I'm trans? Absolutely not. I am woman. I have been born woman. I will always be woman. If that disappoints you, I'm terribly sorry, but it's not my fault that my ovaries dropped further than your testicles did.
People keep telling me to brush my hair! Bro, it literally turns into an afro! I don't have a brush, but I have a comb, so I'm gonna show you guys.
Oh, fuck.
Is this what you guys wanted? Like, what the fuck is that?
Mommy baby.
You're what?
I'm mommy baby.
You're my baby?
Yes. And I'm fucking cute.
Guys, I think there's something wrong with my dog.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Dogs are great. Dogs are great. Guess what? Dogs are great.
Making my way back home. Been a long day. Time to see my fluffy dog.
then I got high. My room is still messed up, and I know why. Yeah.
Hi.
How do you guys feel about very tiny things? This is a very tiny thing. Look at him. He's a baby. Just a baby. And he yeeted himself into the bushes.
Hello. What happened?
I don't know. What's up?
No, you need help.
I need help?
Definitely.
What's help?
Assistance, supportive action. You really need some.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Sure. Good luck.
Okay.
Help.
Help.
Oh, how can I help?
What?
Is there a way I can help?
I need help.
Do you want help?
What?
You don't want help.
I don't?
No.
Alright, well, thank you.
You're welcome. Goodbye.
Bye.
Mm-mm. Who put that on your face?
I don't know.
Ava, you have a marker in your hands.
Hmm?
Hmm?
A marker?
Did you do that?
No, I didn't.
Ava, are you telling the truth?
Crazy story time. So my ex's coworker went out to a bar. She was kind of feeling this one dude, so they, like, made out, right? So the dude was like, you know, what's up? You trying to come back to my place? For whatever reason, the girl denied. And she just decided to go home. Then, over the course of the next few days or weeks, I don't really remember, she gets these, like, sores around, like, her mouth. So, of course, she's thinking, like, oh my god, like, what is this? She goes to the doctor. The doctor's like, have you been eating a lot of raw meat lately? And, of course, she was like, no. The doctor was like, well, that's weird, because you can only get these sores from eating raw meat. Come to find out, the dude that she made out with at the bar had been killing people and eating them! Now, I'm not saying that's the reason why I never leave the house for any reason whatsoever, but that is 100% why. Be safe out there.
So I had an epiphany today. I live in Minnesota, right? And I pull up to school this morning and I see a ton of kids wearing shorts and t-shirts. And I'm like, holy crap, how are they doing that? Because it's like butt fucking cold here. And then I realize nobody in Minnesota actually dresses for the cold. We just run faster to get into the building that we're trying to get to quicker. That's why I love
Nestle Crunch. Ah! Fuck!
Alexa, Simon says Tyson is a bad, 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 bad boy.
Tyson is a bad boy, bad boy.
So today, I really wanted a donut, but I forgot the word to order one of these kinds of donuts. So I went through the drive-thru donut place by my house and I said, hello, can I please have a chocolate stick donut? And the guy there said, what? I said, can I please have a chocolate stick donut? he said, like a chocolate bar. And I said, yes. I'm so sorry. And then he gave me 2 donuts because he felt bad.
I've never shown my dog in a video because he sparks arguments. He is a mutt, and so people always want to argue and say they know what breed he is. So I guess we'll battle it out in the comments. This is him.
How does it feel?